Right, so next is Monza again.
Ah, one of my favourites.
And then he goes a little bit of a thing. Oh, right. I've lost the knack. Harder mode, but not by that much improved the car. So oh, this is Monza backwards. So that's the twist. Still only 188 miles an hour on this track. Yeah, it's got the slowest top speed of any car. The cost. Is this the bit? But it's not particularly fast on this circuit. Ooh. It's the lap record, so that ran 1:21. Yeah, but 2001 cars were not that fast, you know, so it should be in at about 125, something like that. It's 2004, and oops, oh no, being given the dreaded power loss. It's cost me several seconds, so this lap's not going to be a good one. Still might be faster than this open lap. I think it is. Well, that wasn't too bad actually. Go do the final lap and the sprint race and sprint track. Ho-ho. Music is powering you along. You notice the same thing with Rory again. Three is about up to two. Zero fast and go this time. Past the best here. No, it's not quite that, I don't think. 22.
Well, that was significantly better than the previous lap. So. Yeah. Right. So let's see.